Blessings, blessings to you guys. I have something to share with you. You know why? Because God has been speaking concerning this pandemic lies and deceive. I'm not going to say anything much, but I just want you to watch this video.
A coroner in Colorado is speaking out, claiming states across the country are inflating their numbers of COVID deaths. One American News spoke with that coroner. Take a listen.
As the number of coronavirus deaths continue to grow, one coroner says many of the deaths listed are not from COVID at all. Brenda Bach, a coroner in Grand County, Colorado, says her jurisdiction lists 5 coronavirus deaths. But as Bach tells One American News, what the data does not reveal is that 2 of the victims actually died of gunshot wounds.
They were actually gunshot wounds. And the people had tested earlier in the month for COVID. And because they did have COVID, our state health department is listing them as COVID deaths.
She says it's absurd they were listed as COVID deaths, noting inflating the data will only hurt communities as it will drive away visitors and instill fear in residents.
When you start jacking up the numbers for death rates, then they're going to start closing counties down.
And Bach says this isn't just a statewide issue.
I think this is something that's happened nationwide. I've heard back from coroners in other states that they're doing the same thing, even like with motor vehicle accidents. If the people had tested within 30 days of COVID, they're listing them as COVID deaths. And it's not right.
Misreporting a person's cause of death can also bring up challenges for the victim's family. As Bach explains, it can change the amount their life insurance provider is obligated to pay to the victim's spouse and or children.
But if you die in a motor vehicle accident, that's considered an accident. A COVID death is considered a natural death. And when if you have a life insurance policy that pays double indemnity on an accident, they normally would pay double indemnity on a motor vehicle accident, but when it is classified as a COVID death, that's a natural death. And so you have attorneys and insurance companies that are now disputing the deaths.
Meantime, states across the country are reimposing lockdown orders, citing this rising number of COVID cases. Now, Bach is urging others in her position to step forward and speak up in hopes of bringing awareness to this issue.
I think more coroners just need to step up to the plate and talk about this.
Do you see how much they have been lying about this? The truth will surely come out. Stay encouraged. Stay blessed. God love you. Stay prayed up. Bye.